Who likes to party like Slick Rick the Ruler? I'm cooler than the ice brick. Got soul like those Afro pics with the black fist, and leave a crowd dripping like John the Baptist. It's the crazy that, oh shit, the skits I kick flows like catfish, and got many MCs on the blacklist. I'm sharp as a cactus, plus quick to bust a mastic tactic.
What's up, guys? I'm checking out the Cranberries. This one is titled Pretty, requested by Mother Popcorn of Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Haven't heard this one before, nor have I heard any of their music. Did manage to do a little bit of research on them before starting, so yeah, pretty excited to check them out. That being said, let's go ahead and get into it. All the way from Orland. Is doing it, so why can't we?
So pretty the way you are, you're so pretty the way you are, and you're no reason to be so upset to me. You're so pretty.
The vibe of this track, holy, this is real smooth. Definitely got a nice, you know, atmosphere vibe going on, and I like her voice too. She got a nice voice. Hey, bravo, man, bravo. The vibe of that track, like just how atmospheric it was, it definitely, you know, just kind of pulls you in with that alone. And I really liked her voice too. It's definitely an interesting voice. I guess, you know, like you could tell, like you could hear the Irish accent, you know, coming off when she was singing. So I thought that was pretty unique. But yeah, the song itself is definitely very nice. Holy smokes, real nice song right there. I couldn't really understand the lyrics though, if I'm being honest. Half of it is because, like, I couldn't understand what she was saying, and the other half is because I was just, you know, lost in the actual production of the song. But yeah, I definitely thought it was a great track for sure, man. Definitely. I'm just have to you know, pull up lyrics so I can get an understanding of what was said. But it was something like pretty the way you are, or the way you are, or something like that, and it's basically about all I caught. But yeah, jammer song. And if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.